on here? Can I get anything from this guy? Or these guys? No. Checkpoint reached. There they are. Hurry up. Oh, alright, not a good idea. Or at the very least, I have to be quicker. I only got 9. Come on, zoom in. Who else is shooting? Where is he? Alright. I can't see him. Oh, they're up there? They're up top. Checkpoint again. Let's take a look. See, some reason when I press that key, it doesn't activate right away. I hate that. I see him. Getting a little close. He jumped off.
Hmm, maybe that minecart might help me get out of here.
Oh, cool.
Just finish it.
Yes. That's what I need. Health pipe. Oh, and health.
Ah, yeah. That's the stuff.
We need that. Oh, more health. Oh, armor. Kevlar armor. Well, that's spooky. I'm glad we're away from that frickin' sand thing. I feel sad we had to walk through the house. I don't think we can avoid hitting it. And waste one of them. Okay. Just in case we have to go back. I don't think we're going back. Oh, we're on rails! A shooter on rails. can't shoot them, huh? Whoa! Ouch.
Holy shit.
Yeah, really. I remember where we are. Oh, crap. Let's see if we can find any goodies around here before we leave. I guess that's leaving? I'm not sure. Feel like saving again. Let's see if I can find any more health or something. Can I go down there? Oh wait, I go down this thing, that's right.
Definitely need more of that.
You're at 100. Why would you need more of that? Oh, that's it. End of the road. Okay. Unless we find a way to go down that. I don't think we can, because it's, like, been destroyed. Alright. Let's continue on our way. I want to end Thursday already.
Shit. I suppose it would have been more politically correct to kill the women and the minorities first.
Hey, girl.
You go, girl.
How'd I know? How'd I know he was gonna say that? Damn it.
I feel I definitely need more of that.
Which way am I supposed to go? That way, I guess? Or this way? This looks like closed off, yeah. I hear that postal noise. I want to just be ready for anything. The little big guy. Anybody else down there? I got weapons. Yay, machine guns. Gotta go this way? Oh. so we're going this way. I wasn't sure if that's a boss I was supposed to. I don't trust this at all. Oh.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Crap, man. Owie.
That can't be good.
Jesus Christ. I know there's more.
Opportunity lunatic.
Yeah, pretty much. Can I pick up any more weapons? I don't want to miss anything. Here we go. Alright, so they all came out of there. Goodies. Is this what where I already was? I don't like being so close to that thing. Death trap.
Think you can stop me?
Yeah, pretty much.
Shit.
How about some of this?
Have a nice day.
Some what? Their health? This one doesn't have health.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
gonna come down here, isn't it? Crap. Ah! I wanted to go up the damn ramp! Frickin' thing. Ugh. I almost made it, too. He was in my way.
Made it. Great.
Can't get back in there to get their stuff. I have one left. Oh man. I wonder if I could buy some of that at the machine. I don't see why not. I mean, maybe some things you can't buy. This is the other side of where we were, where we started. Now, my second run through here, I didn't kill these guys. I just ran up there because I figured, well, what's the use? So I guess I had to face them in the end anyway, maybe?
Well, there's another day down the crapper. At least yeah. I've got a cure to treat Champ's radioactive condition. But I still haven't found him yet. I don't suppose I'll be able to manage that on my own. So, I wonder what crazy homicidal faction I'll run into next.
Here they are. The psychedelic...
Alright, let's get this over with.
Arabs.
Please, put down your weapon. I mean you no harm. You appear to be mistaken. Al-Qaeda is a peace-loving group, loving of all races and creeds. We only wish to support our fellow men in their times of need.
Ugh, my head wound.
I see you are truly one in need of help. Come with me, friend, for you are in no state to brave the night on your own. Al-Qaeda shall accommodate you until you are feeling better.
Hmm. Akala? I didn't understand everything he was saying. Friday! What you talking about, Muhammad? Boo-boo in head. Uh-oh. It's Postal Dude. Postal 2 versus Postal 3. Dudes.
It was just another horrible dream. Wait a second, my head wound. It's not hurting anymore.
Oh.
Shit, that's a relief. Maybe things are finally starting to look up.
Morning, sunshine.
God, who the hell are you? My evil twin?
I'm you, genius. I was just feeling a bit stuffy hanging around in that noggin of yours, so I figured I'd step out for some fresh air. I'm afraid I can't hang around and chat, though. If you'll excuse me, I'm off to find my lost dog, Champ.
Hey. Wait a minute. Your lost dog?
That's what we're doing.
Greetings, friend. It is good to see you are now on your feet. I beg your pardon for overhearing, but it sounds like you're searching for the legendary El Perro Loco.
Yeah, I'm looking for my dog, Champ. What of it?
You have made it far. But one last obstacle remains at your path. The canine beast you seek dwells at the heart of the town, but he was sealed off long ago at the hellhole. This seal is virtually impenetrable, but our expertise in explosives can make short work of that.
Well, I suppose I don't have any choice.
Excellent! Al-Qaeda is most pleased to assist you in your spirited endeavor. Simply bring us their materials and we shall fabricate the IED you need. Create the bomb. We will need C4, but only those whack jobs doomsday survivalists would still have any around these parts.
Oh, the Ganache.
This is where you will find their encampment. Tread carefully, for
they
do not appreciate visitors.
Oh, yeah.
We will also need a blasting cap, but you won't find many of those out in the wild. However, a former associate of ours may still have one left in his stock. You will find a store here. Say hello to the old friend for me.
That's an unlucky Ganache.
As a personal favor to us, We would appreciate if you went to our local medicinal herb supplier and pruned his harvest. It seems he's having troubles with his employees. Our supplier's compound is here. Good luck, brother, and may Allah watch over you.
Was that even there before? I mean, in the original game? And I'm pretty sure the C4 area, that's where the game ended. And it was an encampment of a cult or something like that. And the ATF was invading and trying to take them down and all that stuff. That was fun. Okay. Still have all our goodies? Yep. Okay, gonna stop here. Thanks for watching, guys. Tune in next time when we tackle Friday. The end of the game looms. Endure, and enduring, grow strong.